Let's see. I can't even consider that it's just a fantasy. Don't say that if you haven't seen it yourself. It really is a monster. Miss Takamura. Just leave. Get out. I don't want to see you or anybody. Just stay away. Excuse me. If anything happens, I'll come running. That thing is no hallucination. It definitely exists. I sure hope that's not my mom. That's the last thing we need right now. It's my doctor! Hello? Miki? Are you okay? What was that last call about? What happened? Miki, what is it? Are you crying? Mom, help me, please! There's a monster in this house! It's trying to kill me! You're the only one I can ask. Help me, please. Come get me. I want to go home. Mom? I just knew you were crazy. Just like she was, having all these delusions. Mom, I always thought you were like her. So weak in fantasizing, and you end up being a crazy too. Don't call me again. I don't want anything to do with crazies. Go hang yourself like she did.
She won't believe me, but it's true. I'm not crazy.
Day 5.
I hear something. Is it that monster? Where is it coming from?
I wonder if it would have been any different if I had chosen the delusion answer. I wonder where it's gonna be. Maybe it's outside? This is not outside. Let's check the kitchen first. Nope. I wonder what outside will look like at night. Oh, looks like daytime. Huh. Alright, well, it's not in this portion of the house. I already checked that door right there. Oh, maybe it's the basement. That would make sense. Looks like it might not be down here. Hamtaro. I'll check the doll just to be safe. Alright, so next we're going to check over here. It's probably going to be the last place I look. Obviously it won't be the piano room. Alright, looks like we're going upstairs. I should have just stayed up here from the get-go. Nope, not in here. Oh! Why didn't I think of this? The place with the stain.
What is this? It can't be. It's... Gotta run. Have to hide.
Alright, let's take a second and think. Where have we not hidden successfully? I know in the room where we hid last time, there's that, what is it called, a Furisade? That we can hide under? That hasn't been a successful hide yet. The kitchen has places that we haven't successfully hidden yet. I'm thinking the kitchen will be the place to go. Because we haven't successfully hidden in there before. We've successfully hidden in the place with the Furisade, so let's go there. Oh my god, I hate life. Alright, so I'm going to pause it like I have been, and I will be back in just a moment, Yawns. I think we're close to the end of the game. Be right back. Okay, I got it. Okay, it wasn't where I thought, in the kitchen or anything. Actually, it turns out you were supposed to run down to the basement. Okay, it's a dead end. There's nowhere to hide. No. Stay back. Stay away.
What?
Bear? Mickey.
So it was my aunt the whole time trying to give me this gift?
The stuffed bear. Why do you keep reporting every little thing to me? I don't care about your child.
I'm sorry, sister. It's just, I want to tell someone, so who else would I? My child seems quite healthy. It's a rather late birth, so I was anxious how it might go, but...
You love to boast, don't you? About how you married a rich man and live in such harmony. Unlike you, I'm a very busy woman. Don't bother me with your nonsense.
Auntie. Oh, my Miki, it's been a while. Are you done with school for today? Yeah. Hey, is your baby gonna be a girl? Well, I don't know yet. But I get the feeling it will be. So I'm making lots of stuffed animals. Though if it's a boy, maybe he won't much care for them. I don't think so. If you made them, Auntie, I think anybody'd like them. Is that so? Thank you. I know. I'll make a stuffed animal for you too, Mickey. Ah, but... You are in high school, so maybe you're a bit old. No. I'd love to have that, Auntie. Would you really? Of course. I'll make you a cute one. Look forward to it. Oh, but if Mom found out, I think she'd be really mad. It'll be fine. I'm sure she'll accept a present to my lovely niece. Thanks, Auntie. That's right. This stuffed bear. It was from Auntie. To me. I was looking forward to it. But not long after, Auntie's child died. Auntie, I'm sorry. When you were suffering most, I didn't help you. I was scared of Mother. I let you die, Auntie. But I always loved you, Auntie. I wanted to meet your child. And once you finished this bear, I was going to cherish it. I even became a writer because you loved books and taught me about so many. Don't cry, Auntie. It was rough for you. It must have hurt. You hate me, don't you? Are you mad that I let you die? I'd for you, Auntie. I'd do anything. I love you, Auntie. Miss Takamura. Mr. Miura? Miss Takamura! Oh, thank goodness. You've come too. Sorry, I was so worried. You didn't answer the doorbell, so I came down here. An ambulance will be here soon. I'm so glad you came too. I shook you, but you wouldn't wake. Miss Takamura? Are you crying? I remembered. I forgot so much, but I remembered someone very important. I was weak. I couldn't do anything, so I couldn't help her, but I did love her. And I'm very glad, so I'll be fine now. I remember that even I could be loved. Since then, strange things stopped happening in the house. I was examined at the hospital, and they discovered I showed signs of schizophrenia. I still don't know if it was real or a hallucination. But now I don't really care which it was. Okay. Don't think I forgot anything. Mr. Miura, what is it? I heard you were leaving, so I came to see you off. You're going back to your parents? The situation sounded complicated. Yes, I'll be going to the hospital often, and there's a kind doctor near there. I want to get better with my mom. Her hysteria is getting worse. She needs to get counseling. I see. What? Well, it seems unfortunate we're saying farewell so soon. Don't worry. Once Mom and I are doing better, I'll come back here for sure. Really? Yes. It's the house my auntie left me. I'd love to live here if I could. So I see. I'm glad. I'll drive you to the station. Not many taxis come out here. Thanks a lot. That would be great. I'll be back soon, Auntie. Well, that was really an amazing game. I'm glad that you guys motivated me to stick through it and get through the hard parts. And I'm really glad I found out that the hiding spots don't randomize themselves. Good end! Aw, awesome, I got the good ending. I guess it was the right idea to stick with what I figured would go properly with the story. Well, I'm going to end it here, but I am going to go load back the other save and get the bad ending, I guess, is what the other one would be. So, have a wonderful day, Ons. This will be ending 1, and then ending 2 will be in the next video. Don't forget to feed your pet.